What is going on, guys? It's Ash here. Welcome back to another Wolves video. Today I'm going to be making some predictions for this season. How well I think Wolves are going to do in the Premier League. How well I think Wolves are going to do in the League Cup or the EFL Cup, however you want to call it. And also how well I think Wolves are going to do in the FA Cup as well. So, starting with the main one, the Premier League, I think Wolves will finish in ninth in the Premier League. I think we've got a very good squad. We've made some very good additions to the squad, including Jao Martinho, Rui Patricio, and Raul Jimenez, who I'm sure will get goals. Judging on the way he played on Saturday, if you judged it on that, you'd expect him to get goals, really. With the players we've already got as well, likes of Ruben Neves as well will be essential to the squad. Obviously, in the summer, he committed his future to the club by signing a new deal. Based on that, I think we are going to comfortably survive this season. Moving on to the League Cup, I think we will make the quarterfinals of the League Cup. We made the fourth round of the League Cup last season, losing to eventual winners Manchester City on penalties, and our best League Cup run in a long while. But I think with the squad we've got, I think we could go far in the competition, but not so far as maybe the semi-finals or the final, but I think we have got a decent squad to compete in the Premier League and the Cups as well. Obviously the Cups is more about rotation. You don't really use your first team players in Cup matches. You usually give a couple of the youngsters a go and rotate the squad a bit. But I think we have got a strong squad to compete in the Cup as well as the League. And I think we will make the quarterfinal stage. I think we will better last season's Cup run. I think we will make it to the quarterfinal stage in the League Cup. Finally, the FA Cup. Disappointment last season in the FA Cup after such a great run the season before under Paul Lambert, which was a pretty dismal season in the league. The season before last, we made it to the fifth round of the FA Cup before losing to eventual league winners Chelsea in what was a pretty dismal season. But last season it was a bit the other way around, a great season but a poor cup run. We entered in at the third round and got knocked out at the very same stage after a replay against Swansea. I think we will do better. I think we will advance from the third round this time around, but I don't think we will do much better. Obviously it's nice to win a bit of a cup silverware. It's nice to win a bit of silverware when you're not necessarily winning the league, but you're surviving in the league. You're not necessarily winning the league. It's nice to win some silverware along with keeping yourself in the league. So yeah. I think we will make it to the fourth round this time around. I think we will advance to the extra round, but I think we may get knocked out by a bigger Premier League team. Maybe someone like Spurs might get in the fourth round. Although we did get Liverpool in the fourth round, where we made it to the fifth round under Lambert. We did manage to win that game 2-1 after going 2-0 ahead in that game. So. Yeah, it could happen, but I just don't see us going far in the FA Cup this season, but I think we will improve on last season. So, enjoyed this predictions video, make sure to smash that like button, and I shall see you on Friday with a preview of the Leicester game. Until then, goodbye guys! Got it.